Early morning run.
Why does it do that?
I lost a run at like the worst possible point. Next up, and I'm so mad about it.
WLGN Legend Radio 103.3.
Questions rise for the government to take action, as every year hundreds of people are reported missing across towns and highways. Most are never solved. The mystery those cases present has investigators wondering if there's a common denominator behind them.
The cases remain a mystery with very little evidence or trace that leaves search groups wondering if they will ever find closure. After years of research, we found similarities in these cases where they were less in geographical clusters around the U.S. With decades worth of investigations and the assistance of modern day surveillance, authorities are...
I'm going to be so mad if I can't get a run in. Should we go straight through this? Oh yeah, we're going straight through a barrier. Why am I up here? Shit. Hopefully that doesn't fuck me over. I got stuck on the fucking wall. It'd be so nice if there was a way out of that room without opening the door. I know there's not, but like, if you could just make it so he doesn't spawn, that'd be great. Oh my god. So that's what Zerkron's referring to. I'm always like, what the hell is he on about? I've never had issues with that table. Oh, god damn it. I wish I'd, Hopefully that didn't slow me down too much to the point where he's going to be at this hallway. Whew. Yes, I've had that happen. FEAS respawn. Yeah, there he is. Scared the shit out of me. Wait. I was like, wait a second, I got this in the wrong hand. I need this in my right hand. Oh my god, I am so fucking nervous for this run, dude. So nervous. I'm not used to not having it on my right hand to play space downwards, so... Drop. Slightly. Nothing too significant. There's gotta be a way to like there. I think this is like the best we can get. Oh my god, let me in. Why is there always gotta be something that goes wrong? You know what I mean? Sorry, if that looks weird, it's literally just me trying to play space myself back up to a standing position. Okay, basement. Basement, basement, basement. Let's see if we can do it this time. We got it all the way up until literally the very end, and then I messed up a really, really simple, I mean the most simple fucking thing. This is not the easiest thing. Well, it's easy. There we go. I'm pretty sure this whole area I can stand on, but right now... Right now it's all about doing it the first time and not really speed. How do you like this new strat? Okay, so we'll jump up right here and get some height. What the? There we go. Is it? There it is. So far, so good, guys. Now it is. Please tell me he's not right here. I don't think he is. Look at this. Blue and purple. Where have you ever seen that? Blue and fucking purple. Please don't be in this room. He's in this room. And there goes that. There goes that convenience. And I have to go through this because I need the yellow lever. God damn it. Go away. Nobody wants you. You're fucking up my routes. A little bit time lost there. I'm wondering if there's a way that you can probably go a bit faster to save time on that. So he's not right there. I doubt it. So I'm gonna go the slower way for this part. I like my slow method. My slow but slowly but surely. I really risked that right there. I thought I was gonna get caught. I thought I was gonna get hit. I forgot it's right. God, that always scares me. Because it always feels like he's like right behind me. Spawn. Drop off the gem. Head back up to attic. I needed to go the other direction, but now that I'm here, I might as well. Oh wait, I actually have to wait for him to go this direction. Are you fucking shitting me? Okay, so that's where the routes fuck up, and we're gonna have to figure out how to reroute it there, Consta and Tempai. I need to see where he. But I feel like no matter what, we saved literally like all the time in the world. So it's like no big deal. One. and we should be able to just cruise it. Oh, fuck me. Oh, we still can't cruise it. Oh, God. Actually, we might be able to do it now that we've lured him. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Back into that room. I don't know how good this run is, because it was a really bad run based on those lurker placements, but I mean, it definitely ain't time for me to go to work, so. Might be even have time to upload it to YouTube and, start uploading it to YouTube and see if we can actually get it uploaded. And then I think processing, I don't really need to work with myself. Sorry for that noise. I have a itchy. So many times, it's annoying. Oh, come on, give me a fucking 25, a 20, something, give me a sub 30. Give me a sub 30. What is it likely? Oh, my God, I think it actually might be like a 22 or a 23. Let me see it. So was right when you said 10 minutes. Yes! I probably should just make sure that I took a picture. That fucking one tap, baby!